Hello there, I'm Lex, and I'm not the best, but in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Hammer for Entropy 02. First, we need to get her to map base compile tools. Press the download now then, and while that downloads, I recommend you get map base multi-tools file. You don't need this, but it just makes it a lot more easier, so just download that. Once those two are downloaded, go into map base compile tools and copy all this. Don't copy the readme.txt file. And then you're going to Entropy 02 bin, copy this, then paste. You copy this and paste this. I already have the file, so yeah. And then once you've done that, you should use MapBase Multitools, open MapBase Multitool.rdxe, extract all, and I'm going to do this and open it. Once you try to open that, you should see this. Don't worry, it's fine. And you should see this map base multi-tool. There should be a shortcut creator. Press that. Then for a bin directory, you go into here. For me, I have my game on the D drive, so it might be different for C drive. You go into Steam library, Steam apps, common, Entropy 02. And then, now don't go into bin folder, just click the bin, then click OK. And for mod directory, usually I just have it set to Entropy 02. So, just gonna go into there. And, okay. Then create shortcut. Yes. Okay. And that should be that. Now, once you've done that, we're not done yet. What you have to do now is make sure you're still in the Entropy 02 bin. And, well, first just try to open up Hammer, then close that, like this, then close, so that way it creates a game config.txt file. Then open it with your program of choice. I'm going to use Notepad++ for this. And all you have to do is select this, Half-Life 2, Half-Life 2 Episode 1, and delete, but keep Episode 2. This is important. We need this. So for game directory, this is incorrect. We don't have it set to this. We should go back into this, go into Entropy 02 within Entropy 02, then copy, and paste the directory here. And next what we need to do is map directory. Now for this we have to set this in map source. So as you might notice, this file does not exist. That's Entropy 02 source SDK. So since that doesn't exist, that won't do anything. You head into Entropy 02, map source, then copy this and paste here. And then with BSP directory, you go into, it's actually a similar story except instead of map source, it's just maps. Then copy this, and where is it? Aha, found it. And you paste it in here. And for game data, that's the FGD. So we go to Entropy 02, FGD, copy this. And then you do this and add a slash in Entropy 02.fgd, and after that I'm just gonna make sure everything is set up. Everything seems to be in order, so that should basically be that. And to make sure that it works, close this, head into Entropy Zero, bin, and launch Hammer Entropy Zero 2. You can rename this to whatever you want, it doesn't really matter. And I'm just going to pin to taskbar, open that, and I've already created a map. And so, you should have all of the content here, such as, let's spawn an NPC that's only in the game. So, NPC underscore, let me see, what's that? Aha, Zentry. And you'll see it. It should be like this. Perfectly fine and working. And if I were to leave this here, just let me have that face to player, save with Control S, and then compile the map, and then wait a bit, and it should work. And now here's his entry right here. Yep, and it works. That's weird. I don't know what's going on there. Okay. And the lighting should work. The AI should be enabled. So if I were to do NPC underscore create, and then NPC underscore, let's say, headcrab. And then it should work.
Parasite.
And yeah, that's basically it. So, I hope this tutorial helped you, and can't wait to see what people make of this. So, good luck.